Right, now we're going to meet with Sebastian. You know what? Any of these other outfits I'm not using, I might as well just go and destroy them. It ain't like I need the money, so I don't really care. Shit like that. Or ain't this something? It's not too bad. Will's gotta get changed though. That's beautiful. Where the hell are we going? That's right, we're going to meet Sebastian on the coast. All the way out here. Damn, Sebastian.
Off on another adventure, are we?
All right. Made it to this one. That's a spider, it's running my business.
Let me out,
though. Hey, look. picking my battles. And then we wait.
Nothing pleasant about this coast. I received your owl. Thank you. I'm glad you came. I spotted droves of Ranrock's loyalists coming up from the coast. Overheard one of them say they're headed to another cavern, like the one we found. How are they still one step ahead of us? They can't know about the triptych.
I don't know. I did see another memory. This time, it was a keeper named Neve Fitzgerald. She was unnerved by Isadora's use of ancient magic. But I still can't be sure how any of it connects to Ranrock.
These keepers are playing games with you. You need to press them for more information.
It doesn't work like that. To access each of these memories, I have to complete a trial. It's not as easy as you think. They're showing me the memories in a particular order.
Either they don't trust you, or you don't care enough about Anne to ask the difficult questions.
Perhaps I should do this on my own.
Of course I care, Sebastian. We've come this far. Don't let your frustration get the better of you.
Fine. I'll defer to your keeper friends, for now. But I don't like it.
We don't have a choice. Now, shall we see why the triptych led us here?
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted. Keep a close eye out. I saw some of Ranrock's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
Raiding, I imagine. This mountain used to safeguard local hamlet valuables. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrock took hold of the coast. Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work. Thestrals overhead? Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not gonna trek up this mountain in silence.
I hope he's catching up, because last time he got left behind and he got stuck and he died. He had to restart the game.
Spy. Incendio!
I'm sorry we can both see Thestrals.
It's certainly not something I'd hoped we'd have in common.
Revelio!
Every time I find these damn things, they like...
I'll be quieter than a jobber knob.
Arrest them.
Rebellion. Might as well hit the mellow sweet trial. Merlin, excuse me. I'm finna say, I know they're not finna make us do it from all the way back here. This way.
Wait, we should have some sort of plan.
Not quiet enough.
Revelio.
Silent as a
coming back this way.
Revelio. Bombarda.
Intruder!
Almost.
That was unimpressive.
Incendio. Hit it. Imperial.
Thinking. I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't.
Looks like Branrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going.
Branrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us. Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that, goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership.
Who's there? You will regret coming to
Accio. Incendio. Imperial.
Agree. Only good wizards are dead wizard. Ranrock's got that right. And I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goals in that regard.
Akio.
Sebastian, wait.
Wait? For what? Why are you suddenly so cautious?
Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated, but charging ahead now could undo all the progress we've made. Lord Gok said...
Oh, your goblin friend?
Stop it. That's enough. Not all goblins are like Ranrok. I am not the enemy. We want the same thing. To find answers.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
We do. Listen to me. Lord Gok has insights into Ranrok that we don't. He told me that Ranrok somehow knows about the Keepers and is searching anywhere connected to each of them. That's why they always seem to be one step ahead. I know what I'm doing. You need to trust me, or I don't see that we can continue together.
Fine, fine. I'm sorry. I'm letting my emotions get the better of me. And I have been for a while. I do trust you. And I don't think I can help Anne without you.
Good. Ranrok clearly knows more than we thought. We need to be careful and do this right, not just go charging in. We have our work cut out for us. We need to work together if we're going to find the final piece to the triptych.
Agreed.
Into the tower tunnel.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders. How fitting.
These spiders have tons made a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner.
Descender! Descender!
staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
What's another green one?
Incendio. Descendo. Incendio.
Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much.
Imperial. Incendio.
places.
Getting through the cavern can't have been the only challenge. Perhaps we should search for runes.
Let's see here. Now when I use the Pluso, I want to be able to activate that shockwave.
Incendies before. Arrest the momentum. Can't get out of here quick enough. Thank you. Fringo! Glacis!
Nothing like an angry troll to bring friends together.
Yeah, whatever the hell he said. Oh, that no, we got us some damn troll boogies.
We couldn't jump high enough to reach that ledge if we tried. Did you find something?
You can't, but I got this thing going. Main character powers.
Isadora was here.
Leviosa! Good news?
This journal entry.
This can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us. Oh. Revelio. Accio. Forza. Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
One, two, and one more. Or the third one, of course, is behind the damn boulder
another
wall.
Another rune symbol. Phoenix. In runic language by now.
What a...
Another area Isadora created.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. Another ancient magic passageway to the Undercroft. The final piece to the triptych must be here.
Revelio.
Memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
The final canvas piece to the triptych. We've done it.
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
It's an undercroft. Let's see exactly what the hell is going on.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Well, don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder...
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace. Please, have a seat.
Isadora. We are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
That worked?
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain, but if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves some.
Well, everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. Someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroff, the destroyed painting, it was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes. Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please, talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
I don't know your damn sister. Only met her 2 videos ago.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?